Rise and shine, it's announcement time.
I'm Ava and today is Wednesday, January 22nd.
And I'm Lainey and it's a white day.
Please rise and join us for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For today's lunch choices we have
chicken nuggets with a hot roll,
twisted turkey sandwich,
and the premium meal is cheese calzone.
And the sides are mashed potatoes and gravy, broccoli raisin salad, or fresh pineapple. For tomorrow's lunch choices we have
biscuits and gravy with turkey sausage,
beef fiesta pizza,
and the premium meal is build your own ramen bowl.
And the sides are peas, carrots, and orange wedges.
Ava, do you think you could tell me a joke?
Honestly, no. I think I've used all the jokes I can think of. But how about you try and tell a joke?
Okay. Why did the geography student drown?
I don't know. Because he can't swim.
Good guess, but it's because his grades were below sea level.
Oh, I get it. Hey, Lainey, since January is more than halfway over, you should definitely know the word of the month.
Yeah, I think it's acceptance.
That's right. It means accepting the differences and the uniqueness of others and celebrating the common ground we all share.
We should all practice accepting others' differences. Make sure you are showing our amazing teachers how much you appreciate all that they do.
That's right. The Thank a Teacher link can be found on the Congress website under the About Our School tab, or you can access it on the school-wide Google Classroom.
This is a very easy and meaningful way to show our love and gratitude for our amazing staff here at CMS.
Listen up, Cougars.
Our next Breakfast of Champions was postponed and will be this Friday, January 24th.
We will be announcing when you should head to the cafeteria at the end of our show this Friday.
Donuts will be served at this celebration.
We'll see you there. Don't forget,
the link for third quarter intramurals went live last Thursday night.
Make sure you are signing up for your choice before the spots fill up. Hey, isn't there a basketball tournament going on this week?
Yes, there is.
Last night, all three boys teams competed in the first game of their season-ending tournaments. Unfortunately, the B and C teams suffered losses. However, the A team pulled out an easy victory.
Good luck to the Cougars as they try and get another win tonight.
The third quarter PBIS incentive will be on March 13th from 12:30 to 2:30. It is a student versus staff basketball game. Start saving your points now.
The cost will be 50 points to watch, 75 points to play, and students will be required to pay 10 points by Friday, March 6th to go into a raffle to play.
These 10 points will go towards your 75 if you are chosen to play from the drawing. There will be a movie option for those who prefer a more quiet environment.
The cost for the movie is 50 points. Hope to see you all there and watch the teachers whip up on the students.
Hey, 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 do you know what today is?
Wednesday?
Yes, but most importantly, Oreo Challenge Teacher Trivia Day.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Well, what's today's question?
Which teacher in his high school Hall of Fame for baseball?
And your answer choices are Mr. Hild, Mr. Robke, or Mr. C.
Again, the question is, which teacher is in his high school's Hall of Fame for baseball?
And your answer choices are Mr. Hild, Mr. Robke, or Mr. C.
Make sure you turn in your answers to the office for a chance to win those yummy Oreos.
Good luck, Cougars. You know what? Every day is the perfect day to be kind to people.
You're absolutely right. So let's end the show with a kindness quote to help motivate us all.
Today's quote is, kindness is realizing we're all in this together.
Very true, which totally goes along with our character word for the month, accepting each other just the way we are.
Well, that's all for today. I'm Ava, and today's Wednesday, January 22nd.
And I'm Lainey, and it's a white day.
See you next time.